I'm with Dr. Heather Mack today. We're at the Collider Veterinary Center in Langley, Canada, a gorgeous place, as you can see from our background. And it's an iCELP module. Now, these are the International Society of Equine Locomotor Pathology. These are vets like Dr. Mack who really want to step up their game, have a very refined understanding of ultrasound and lameness diagnostics and all these good things. But like all equine vets, it's equally important to have diagnostics and the rehab capabilities. The laser as a rehab tool is something that Dr. Mack was telling me about earlier today. And so we just wanted to invite her onto camera and tell her story without me doing any prompting. But here you are. You've had it in your practice now for 4 years. How's it going? Are you getting the results you want?
I absolutely am. Mm-hmm. It is one of the best things that ever happened to me in my practice. Mm-hmm. It's given me a great deal of ease and grace to carry on with just this instrument. I can do acupuncture points. I can relieve any soft tissue injury around if I'm trying to do some chiropractic manipulations. Mm-hmm. I can ease the muscles before I do any adjustments. Healing wounds, soft tissue injuries. Remarkable. Mm-hmm. Just remarkable.
And over 4 years now, have you ever had a service issue, a breakdown, anything?
Actually, this is 4 years young, and mm-hmm. I brought it specifically for you to have a look at it. It's mm-hmm. never, it's been perfect. Mm-hmm. It's just no servicing, no breakdowns, no issues whatsoever.
So really not much overhead.
No overhead. I've made 30 times what I paid for it. Mm-hmm. And I'm here, as you know, to look into getting another couple of them. Mm-hmm. The new Pro.
Our Activet Pro. Mm-hmm. Yep. A great laser for your practice. And then another of the Activets, because the rental program makes such fundamental sense for you as an equine vet. These soft tissue injuries don't heal overnight.
No, they don't.
They need a steady course of treatments for rehab. That's the way to bring them back for a more complete healing. But how can you go out to the barn all the time? And it's expensive for your client, and it's risky to put that horse in a trailer. How many times have we seen degloving injuries from trailer incidents? So the ideal solution.
And the stress while you're trying
to heal
something.
Exactly. Yeah. And so now the ideal solution would be, well, what if there was a laser safe enough that really worked well that you could put in the hands of your clients? So we sell these lasers to vets. They rent them out to their clients. We guide you with the protocol support that you need, but you go out and form that diagnosis, and you pick that 10% of your practice, the most responsible people, the ones you know are going to treat this as the medical device that it is. So now you're providing them a tool, making them a part of that rehab team.
Well, and I want to say that it's about the fastest rehab tool I have. Mm-hmm. And I have microcurrent machines, and I have, you know, that therapeutic ultrasound, and mm-hmm. This is so fast and does not take hardly any bit of time. Mm-hmm. So it's not complicated to mm-hmm. an owner either. You can easily show them how to do this and mm-hmm. what to do for 3 to 10 minutes twice a day.
Yeah, pretty darn simple. Mm-hmm. So it's a sad fact of life that vets typically don't get much business training in vet school. That's sad.
That's very sad and mm-hmm. very true.
And no marketing training. Now, you went to one of the top schools out there.
I was the first woman accepted at Columbia University mm-hmm. undergrad. Then I went to University of Pennsylvania Vet School, mm-hmm. and I came out with no concept of any kind of business skills whatsoever.
So this has been the great holdback with vets. They see the laser, they see the mechanisms of action, they see that we have more peer-reviewed research than any other laser company out there. But we had to fill in the big missing piece. Hmm. How to go integrate this into your practice? Because you know what? Marketing is really important to your business. A veterinary practice is just like every other business. You need some marketing out there to get something introduced to your clients. That's how you get the ROI you're looking for. And this laser has no overhead to it. So we're going to help you with a rental template to capture the credit card, a very nice press release, posters to put up at your practice, videos, a patient education trifold, a protocol trifold, so that you put the diagnosis, you put the protocols you want them to follow. Mm-hmm. They keep a record of that, and then they hand it back to you so that you make it part of their permanent record. Sounds like the marketing help that could help you?
It could help a lot, great deal. But also, I just want to say that the company, well, you, being the equine man, mm-hmm. Have been there for me when I'm at different parts of the country, and I send you an email about something, I have a question, and it comes back quickly and useful.
Well, you know, it's my big pleasure to support these equine vets because I have seen how hard these women and men work, and it's incredible.
Yeah.
So we feel like you deserve unlimited tech support, and that's what you get.
Great.
Anyway, we can help you support you, but now we're going to help you with the marketing side to make this a really big revenue generator for you, because I have vets out there with 10 and 12 of these. They're generating over $10,000 a month in income, which has real no overhead to it. It's bottom line income for you as a vet. So we think that helps your stress levels as well.
Yeah, and maybe like my habit of show jumping.
Yes, yes, maybe more money for
a
that.
Habit.
Exactly, because it's not really a big revenue producer, is
no,
it?
No, not at all.
But it's a heck of a lot of fun
for that little
that passion.
$1 ribbon.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, well. But the excitement and the sense of fulfillment, because you and that horse were in such tight communication
yes.
with each other
yes.
and performing as one.
And my horse does not go into the ring without a pre ride pre-competition session with this laser.
Pre and post, that's the way you should be using the laser. Laser is great for relieving pain. Barrel racers found this out. You pick up a second in time, that's real money. Thoroughbred, these are two-year-olds out there. They're not even finished growing yet. Horses, it's inevitable they're going to have injuries. How will you treat them? Will it be something with no side effects, or will it be drugs with long-term accumulation effects in the livers and kidneys? Mm-hmm. Laser has no side effects. Look into laser. Go to multiradiance.com/veterinary. Look for our landing page. Look for the Activet Pro and the Activet for equine vets to rent out to their clients. The clients will love it. The horses will have a better... In fact, horses start nickering when they walk in the barn with this because they know it feels good. It's an endorphin response. They feel great. Even persnickety cats.
So does my dog.
And a dog.
You won't be disappointed if you end up with an Activet laser. I assure you.